Dear students, in last class we have to discuss the syllabus of QA and the first chapter is complex numbers only. No, the complex numbers first we have to discuss the definition of complex numbers and first chapter is complex numbers. Complex numbers. First, we have discussed the definition of complex numbers. Definition of complex numbers. The definition of complex number is complex number is an complex number. Is an ordered pair of real numbers is an ordered pair of real numbers the ordered pair of real numbers is known as this is the ordered pair of real numbers and A and B are real numbers. Okay, and the set of all complex numbers, is written as this type. This is C. Okay, the set of all complex numbers is denoted the C. Is the set of order pair A comma B and A belongs to capital R and B belongs to capital R. Capital R means real number. What? The capital R means real numbers. And this belongs to the relationship between capital R to R. The relationship between the capital R to okay, real number, complex number means a complex number is an order pair. What order pair means? Order pair A comma B. The set of all complex numbers is denoted the capital C or the bold C. We have the bold C. In computer language, we have learned bold C. Okay, the bold C means the set of all complex numbers denoted bold C. The bold C is set order pair A comma B. A belongs to capital R and B belongs to also capital R. This capital R means real number. These are relationship between the real numbers to real number. And the complex number is denoted the capital J. The complex number is denoted the capital J. The capital J is known as what is the complex number? Complex number means set of order pair A comma B. The set of order pair means is nothing but complex number denoted capital J. We have written as capital J equal to order pair A comma B. Or we have written another type. Okay, the order pair we have written J equal to A plus IB. Order pair A comma B is written like J equal to A plus IB. A is real part and I form it. We know all or no. I is known as imaginary part. Yes or no? A is real part and B is imaginary part. Okay. J equal to A plus IB. Then A is real part and B is imaginary part. Okay? z equal to 0 plus id is known as 0 plus id means id. In this form, this is the purely imaginary part. What? Purely imaginary. Purely real part of Z is A. Okay, this is the definition of complex numbers. Okay, this is the definition of complex numbers. And the another definition is equality of two complex numbers. What? Equality of two complex numbers. What is equality? We have equal and empty. Rendu equal out. And if two complex numbers equal out. And the definition is that equality of complex numbers. We have discussed the equality of complex numbers. And second definition is equality of complex numbers. Equality of two complex numbers. Equality of two complex numbers. We have take two complex numbers. The two complex numbers we have wrote. The definition of complex number is two complex numbers. Two complex numbers. I already said what is the complex number denoted? Which letter? Capital Z. We have to take two complex numbers. Then we have to take the Z1 is one complex number and Z2 is another complex number. What? Z1 is one complex number. The complex number C is an order pair A comma B. And another complex number is Z2 equal to order pair C comma D. And Z2 equal to order pair C comma D. Okay. Is said to be. This is said to be. Is said to be. Equality of complex number. a comma b ने ला रही चंचल में ना a plus i b ओके सॉरी z1 equal ओके and z2 equal to order पे c comma b ये ला रही चंचल ना order पे ने माना c plus i b is known as real part है imaginary part ओके we have to इंद्र विनाली ओके सॉरी z1 and z2 two complex numbers equal చూడండి రియల్ పార్ట్స్ రెండు ఈక్వల్ ఇది నాటిమ చూడండి z1 equal to z1 equal to z2 and రియల్ పార్ట్ what a equal to c and imaginary parts are also equal b equal to d this is the equality of two complex numbers okay now this is the equality of two complex numbers and we have to go to another definitions our definitions is fundamentals operations ante entamma addition subtractions multiplication division okay na additions of complex numbers multiplications of complex numbers division of complex numbers and another definition also is there negative of complex number first we have discussed the addition of complex numbers addition means the addition symbol what this only addition symbol and multiplication symbol multiplication symbol is known as dot or into yes or no and division symbol is by forming okay and subtraction symbol is minus okay these are fundamental operations of complex numbers one addition of complex number subtraction of complex numbers division of complex number or multiplication of complex number first we have discussed the addition of complex number first one addition of complex number discuss chestunna addition of complex numbers addition of complex numbers is nothing but if z1 equal to order pe a comma b and z2 equal to order pe c comma d okay na we have to take two complex numbers z1 equal to order pe a comma b and another complex number z2 equal to c comma d okay addition means the two complex number addition what then z1 plus z2 z1 plus z2 is known as z1 order pe a comma b plus and z2 order pe c comma d in we have to write order pe ikkada mela rasukochu ani cheppanu a plus ib plus order pe c comma d mela rasukochu amma c plus id okay na we have to compare chudandi ikkada compare chestha real parts ani ok side rasukochu imaginary parts ani ok side rasukunda okay na real parts enti ikkada a c 1 a ni a plus c and imaginary parts on side rasukochu and imaginary part we have a i common theta imaginary part enti i common isthe em untundi bracket peddam real parts ki imaginary part okay na i common isthe b plus d cheppandi enti z1 plus z2 ante entamma a plus c plus i into b plus d ippudu deeni order pe ela rasukunte ela rasukochu chudandi order pe of din order pe ela rasukochu ante a plus c comma and the another one is b plus d okay na this is the addition of complex okay? Addition of complex number and then z1 plus z2 equal to order play a plus c comma b plus d. This is the order pair of addition complex numbers. Okay, now and next second and another definition is addition of complex. This is the addition of complex number and another definition is subtraction of complex numbers. In number subtraction of complex numbers or subtraction in number difference of complex number. What difference of complex numbers? Difference we have difference is simple form of independent as the minus. Yes or no? Minus is the and then the next definition is difference of complex numbers. Next definition is difference of complex numbers. Difference of complex number is we have to take first if z1 equal to order pair a comma b and z2 equal to order pair c comma b, then z1 minus z2 equal to what? Z1 equal to order pair a comma b minus z2. What z2 we have now? Z2 equal to c comma b. Period a plus ib. We wrote this like okay. Order pair a comma b is not a bracket pair. Okay, in that minus will be there. But we are confused now. That means that minus brackets use just now. Okay, now if order pair another as now a plus ib minus order pair c comma b another as now c plus ib. Okay, now we have to multiply. Okay, if we now minus so the two products minus multiply out will be there. So that means a plus ib minus c plus into minus or minus into plus and maybe minus a kada minus ib upur compare cheda maybe real parts imaginary parts compare cheda ikka real parts entama a minus c and imaginary parts enti ib minus id. Yes or no? Okay, first we compare the real parts and imaginary parts. Real part means a minus c plus i common this same to be na b minus d. Okay na, we have to written as e format mana ela written cheyachu order pair lo written cheyachu order pair ela written chestama order pair a minus c comma b minus d. Okay na, this is the difference of complex numbers. Okay na, this is the difference of complex numbers. And another definition, next definition is negative of complex numbers. What negative means? Negative ante enti positive andariki telusu negative ante enti positive ante enti. Positive means positive we have to indicate plus and negative we have to indicate minus. Yes or no? Negative we have to indicate plus and positive you have indicated plus and negative you have indicated minus. Okay, now the next definition is negative complex number. What negative complex number? Negative of complex numbers is negative of complex numbers. The another name is additive inverse of complex number. Okay. Negative of complex number or additive inverse of complex number. What? Additive inverse of complex number. The another name is negative of complex number. Is the another name is additive inverse of complex number. What? Additive. Additive inverse of 32 inverse of complex numbers. Okay, the negative of complex number is known as negative inverse of complex number. And take that term. The negative of complex number, we have to take Z equal to order pair A comma B. Okay, is denoted by the negative of complex number is denoted by complex number and take Z equal to order pair A comma B and check that. That is negative complex number and take that minus Z. Okay. We have denoted by minus Z. Okay, now chudandi. The negative of complex number. Chudandi definition chudandi. The negative of complex number. The negative of complex number of Z is known as order pair complex number and take Z equal to order pair A comma B and denoted by minus Z. Minus Z is negative of complex number or negative inverse of complex number is defined as complex number ela untundi Z equal to order pair A comma B. Adi negative complex number ela untundi ani cheppanu ela define denote chestaru annaru minus Z is nothing but minus Z equal to minus A comma minus B. Okay na, minus A comma minus B. This is the negative of complex number or additive inverse of complex number. And the another definition is multiplication of complex number. Okay na? The next definition is multiplication of complex number. Okay, we have to discuss the multiplication of complex number.
B into D. Okay, now I square into
the imaginary part. Okay, this is the imaginary part. Then order pair of raskocha. Order pair of another right chama. Order pair of AC minus BD comma and AD plus BC. Okay, na? This is the order pair of AC minus BD. I order pair of raskocha. I this is the same thing. AD plus BC. Okay, na? This is the formula of multiplication of complex numbers. Okay, now multiplications of complex numbers. And the last definition, or kubra ke em cheppa, addition of complex number, difference of complex number, negative of complex number, and multiplication of complex number. And the last one is division of complex number. What? Division of complex number. Okay, now note chesukondi.
ప్రొడక్ట్ చేస్తాం, ఓకేనా? ఏ తో ఈజీ టు ప్రొడక్ట్ చేస్తాం, నెక్స్ట్ ఐబీ తో
sorry, gain to id is known as minus I a d. Okay, na yes. Ib into c is nothing but plus I b c dash another plus into minus minus I into I square b d. Okay, I square b d. The formula is shown here. Ma a square minus b square. A square minus b square and b c square minus I d whole square. Under na c square minus I d whole square. Is that no? Ande kada. Next. Chudandi, in continuation ikkada chestunnam chudandi. We have to separate the real parts and imaginary parts. Is nothing but I square ante enti? I square is no under already cheppanu nenu. I square ante enti amma? Euler definition is nothing but the I square equal to minus 1 annadi the scientist of Euler. The scientist of Euler is proved that I square equal to minus 1. Okay na? Okay, we have separate the real parts and imaginary parts. Z1 by Z2 equal to and real part is AC. I square is nothing but minus 1. Minus minus plus 1 into BD is 1 into BD and BD. BD is the number shaped AD. AC plus BD. Okay, now AC plus BD plus I common is the number. Imaginary part common is the shaped I common is the AD. First positive I will ask none. నోట్ చేసుకొని నోట్స్ సెపరేట్ నోట్స్ పెట్టి మొత్తం సిలబస్ నోట్ చేసుకొని తర్వాత